Good evening, everybody present over here, and a big thanks to EQ for giving us an opportunity to present ourselves before you. This is Anil Mishra. I represent Sonali Solar. It's a brand name of Sonali Energies Private Limited. We are a Surat-based solar module manufacturer, and we are having a unit at US and at India, both in conjunction, to provide the needs of people. Now, solar energy, as we all know, it has a tremendous potential across the globe, and it has a potential much more for India. And it is the basic need of every one of us to understand the need and importance of owning a solar system at our home, at our premises, at whatever way, because it not only reduces economically our budget, but it also provides a social initiative of adopting a green technology and reducing pollution to some extent. So we as a company tried to support the customer in their this objective of adopting solar system. And as you all very well aware, that solar panel being a one of the critical components of a solar system. So many of our colleagues have already told you about various usage of solar systems, how they are being used in EPCs, in integrating them with various components and then supplying solar energies. But one thing is, you should understand that solar panel forms around 50 to 60% share of the entire solar system. So you have to understand that this particular component has to be of certain quality, certain standards, so that the entire system delivers the amount required performance that you are that you want actually. So there are certain things which you can understand by your bare eyes, like the cell crack in a module, like alignment that is not proper of cells, various cells. Then if the bus bars are not connected properly, that also you can understand from the module. But there are certain things which we cannot understand just by looking at the product. So here comes the responsibility of a manufacturer to provide you such a product that is assured of a certain quality standards, so as to give you a peace of mind. So first of all, we have to start with the quality checks. Like before manufacturing, we have to check the raw materials. Like the solar cells that we procure, that has to be of the particular capacity that it has to be. Like the efficiency of the cells, the voltage and current and everything has to be in place. For that, solar tester is there, which tests the cells to that it is complying to a particular standards or not. After that, there are certain tests which we apply on the various other materials like EVA backsheets to ascertain that the raw material being used are of particular standards and quality. And then the process of manufacturing actually begins. And during the process of manufacturing, we perform various quality tests, like starting in the initial phases only, we perform EL tests to check the micro cracks and so that the module, before actually being produced as a finished product, it is particular quality standards are maintained in that. Then after the product is being manufactured, then there are certain tests like sun simulator, like flash testing and high pot testing, which ensures that the particular panel is meeting to certain standards. So all these things ensure that the panel is delivering the particular quality that the customer actually requires. So keeping this objective in mind, we as a Sonali Solar are applying all these things in our product, in our various processes, to ensure that the quality of the product is meeting to certain standards when we are supplying it to customers. So there are certain certifications which we procure from various agencies that the particular product that we will manufacture will meet to those standards. Like IC certifications are there, like UL certifications are there, MCS certifications are there, various kind of certifications are there. But those certifications are performed on a certain set of products. But the responsibility of a manufacturer increases when it has to ensure that the entire product that it manufactures it has to comply those standards in all the products. So that is important. So keeping that in mind, Sonali Solar manufactures such modules which are performing in such a way. Like I'll give you an example. Recently we have installed a system at Karnataka, and that particular system is generating a energy of around 6.5 kilowatt hours per kilowatt. So that is also a certain standard that our panels maintain, and we ensure that those quality standards are delivered to all the persons who are using our panels. So these are the things that I wanted to tell about our company, because this is the first time that we are participating in such kind of forum. And later on, when we will increase our participation, then definitely we'll come back with more both matter and more kind of things that will be important to us. But these things are, this is all from us from now. And we should pledge that we will be, whenever we'll be meeting next time, that everybody should be having somehow should be having an access to solar energy at their home, at their offices or premises or anyways. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.